You ready to fight? Ready.
Let's do it. Let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. You've got a strike on this. Trying to fight there. He draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen him.
Oh, nice swing to avoid that right hand.
With a vast understanding of fighting behind an educated jab. Nice punch.
Let's go. So a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block a shot.
Nice job to land the knee there by the taller fighter. And I think I just heard Daniel Cormier say, really on the ropes.
His opponent's on beat streak. This is so bad. What he's going to do is stay in this fight.
25 total strikes have now landed for Edson Jr. Barbosa.
All right, let's move now. Let's breathe.
Oh, that's not there, DC. It's a knowledge pick. The total fighter in this instance is most certainly good. Double-A striking. This is not my limit.
It takes so much energy to just throw a strike. But to be whipping like this is only exhaustion.
Everybody
trying to throw to knock the opponent out. If you're just catching air, it doesn't feel good. It's also embarrassing.
Hands higher! Hands higher!
Seconds winding down in the opening round. Cameraman all over that cut on the cheek. That thing is getting wider by the minute and only getting worse. Cutman going to earn his money tonight.
I need you to be first. Let's get that head movement and start.
There's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner can adjust here moving forward.
I mean, they've got to be celebrating. They've got to be happy. Everything's working. But the other side has to be concerned. They have to figure something out, make some sort of adjustment to try to change the tide of this fight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway.
Also going to be able to land.
that jab.
Control this fight.
Take more of these leg kicks. He will not be able to be very. Survive unless you put him completely out of there. Unfortunately, he's in there with a guy that does have that ability.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, third round of this championship. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
All right, relax for me, bud. Good, you're doing fine. Stay relaxed. Breathe.
Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, with the high volume of strikes, but he's also.
Thank you.
way, he was saved by the bell then. So back to the stools they go. 60 seconds to recover here. We're going to fight on, ladies and gentlemen. Another round coming up.
Agora você vai se preparar para tirar.
There's the horn. He got knocked down by a punch in that round. He is able to survive. We'll see if they can make some adjustments.
He's as tough as they come. He took that shot and he kept plodding forward. He got off of his butt. He got himself off of the canvas and tried to get right back to work. But he cannot take many more of these. You don't want to be the guy that's testing how tough that your chin is.
You ready to fight? Ready. Good.
His head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Well, he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume strike here.
There's a song there, right? No way.